Hi everybody, I'm Matteo from Dub, and today I want to show you the integrated no-return valve of Esybox Max. We know that every booster pump needs a no-return valve to retain the water pressure in the delivery line. Also, we know that all no-return valves need to be open and inspected, especially when we see that the water pressure is not being retained. On a traditional booster set like this one, you need to install the no-return valve on the outer pipeline. And when inspecting it, we need to remove the flanges, undo the pipeline, extract the valve for inspection, then apply the sealing tape again. That would take about half an hour or so. With Esybox Max, you don't have to worry about any of that. Like many other things, the valve is already included and integrated into the pump itself. And that same job of inspecting the valve should only take about 5 minutes. Let's consider the case where your system is not retaining the pressure and the pump is turning on and off too frequently, like so. We first need to determine if we have a leak in the pipeline. To begin, close the ball valve after the outlet of the pump. Observe the system's behavior. If the pump can now retain the pressure, it means we have a leak in the pipeline. We are lucky enough that Esybox Max displays the pressure value on the main screen without the need for an external pressure gauge. Otherwise, if the pump doesn't retain the pressure, even with the ball valve completely closed, it means the no-return valve must be inspected. Due to a lack of water quality, there might be some dirt clogging the valve and not allowing the shutter to close properly. A huge advantage of Esybox Max is that the no-return valve is easily accessible and easily removable. 4 screws to be undone, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Grab the tool sitting here behind the pump. A quick rotation and the valve is popped out. Now we can check if there is some dirt clogging the valve. If the spring is still in position, if the shutter can run up and down regularly, and if the O-rings are still in good shape. Finally, once we have cleaned the no-return valve, we can put it in position, push with our palm, put the 4 screws back in, and the job is done. During installation and maintenance, with Esybox Max, we have saved time, space, and money. You can see and learn more about the Esybox Max right here. See you next time. Inspecting the valve should only take about 5 minutes. And that same job of inspecting the valve without the need for an external pressure gauge.
Ecco.